folks.
Good evening.
Praise and worship. This time next week, we'll be starting our tent revival. Bishop needs help on Wednesday putting the tent up. I'm thankful for the anointing service we had on Sunday. April must be celebrating her birthday today. She's not here yet. I'm glad for the good report today. I don't have cirrhosis, just fatty liver, so I have to be walking around, so I'm thankful for that. Prayer requests, continue member churches, finances, JB and Sister Drennan's job, Carrie and Sister Eva, and Matthew and my friend Leon still in the hospital. And those that have lost loved ones, especially on that ferry boat, that was such a tragic thing. And Jordy's friend Lois. Do you know her last name, Jimmy? Lois.
Shorty's friend.
Shorty's friend Lois, that her husband's in the nursing home. It's Brandon's grandparents, but I can't. That's all right. God. That's what I said, Lois. I know her a lot. I've heard her call it 100 times, but it won't come to me. Any other prayer requests or praise reports? It's good to have Jimmy back. He was celebrating Sunday and we didn't get to sing. Let us meet at the altar for a word of prayer. Our kind and gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for another opportunity to be in your house. We thank you for your presence that we felt, especially on Sunday. We praise you for all those that were touched and helped during their time of need. We pray for each one around the altar, Lord. You know us the needs, and you're more than able. Those that need a healing touch, Lord, we pray you to lay your healing hand upon. We thank you for the good report that the doctor gave us today, Lord. Be with Bishop as he brings a message, and be with all those that couldn't be here. In Jesus' name, amen.
I've been here. Valleys, deep, tight, deep, and a joy, and I often had to wonder if they will return, son. But I knew the answer when I stepped in Jordan Stream, and I crossed that. It will be worth it.
Oh, Oh, that say amen tonight. Jesus first loved us. He's due all the praise and all the glory and all the honor. Hallelujah. Well, praise the Lord, everybody. Blessed Thursday to you. It's a beautiful day. Amen. God has been good to us again. And for that, we give him praise and we give him thanks and honor on today. Praise the Lord. We want to get back into our Bible study tonight. And if you've got your Bibles, I want to ask you to go with us once again to the book of Revelation. And I know some of y'all think that we ain't ever going to get through this. And